watching some ASMR and realized I still have a channel. And people still watch it, which is crazy. It's been so long since I've consistently uploaded, so tonight I just figured I'd tap on this really, really bad wallet with no microphone other than my phone and just talk about life. My cat is up, so it might make some noise. We'll see. It might be helping out with some ASMR. I don't know if this is gonna be good ASMR, but I just wanted to update you guys on just how life is and what life is. Do a little introspective here. So first off, whoever's watching this, take a deep breath. Lay down. You know, let the calm vibes overflow. It's late at night for you, like it is for me. Don't watch this video, listen to it. That I get in so much trouble watching YouTube shorts in bed at 2, 3 a.m. Just listen to ASMR if it's this late for you. Social is in here. It'd be really funny if you guys are able to zoom in. Steal my identity. Tonight I was playing Minecraft and listening to music. Earl Sweatshirt came out with a new album today. I was vibing. Tried to stream as well as just make a video the other month on just playing Minecraft, and I still have my microphone. It's to the side of me, but it's like broken. Last time I used it on the previous video, there's like a buzz sound, but I'm in a new place, so maybe I'll buy another microphone if I continue to do these videos. Let's start off with life. Life is crazy, guys. Just in general, life. It's beautiful, crazy. Don't get me wrong. Lots of love. Some amazing memories. Some traumatic things, but this is ASMR, so we're gonna do a little hop over that. So I'll go over some good stuff. I got baptized in July. Got my little necklace up there. It's a cross necklace. Sounds good. I'm using my phone's microphone. One thing I noticed about life, and I hope this helps some of you. understanding it, but it's definitely new. And always remember that wherever you are in life, you're doing great. I've grown to realize we are our own worst enemy. But wherever you're at in life, you're doing great. You know, you're watching an ASMR video about life right now. Not a lot of people do that. So, you're doing great and keep doing what you're doing. It's hard to sit back and appreciate the little things, you know. Party the other day. It was so fun. I missed making videos. I've just been going through some stuff. And whoever's watching this, I thank you for being here for the past. I've been doing this for on and off for seven years, I think, is when I started. That's wild. I still love ASMR to this day. I watch a lot of Lloyd ASMR. Tom ASMR sometimes, public videos, Ditto ASMR. Ephemeral Rift, always. Caitlin Renee is pretty good. Grace V, classic. Also, a little tip on life, meditation. I don't do it as much as I should, but if you look up ASMR meditation, it's beautiful. It lets you wipe away your thoughts for a minute and just, you know, relax. It can be tough to relax, to fully not think. That's what helped me do this video, because I was laying down watching ASMR, thinking about my life, thinking about the future, just thinking about anything but relaxing. And I don't know if anybody else goes through that, but it's all a learning process on how to be at peace. Sometimes I enjoy laying down all day and playing Minecraft, but also I know I could be doing some other things like cleaning, you know, or what I've been thinking about recently is making YouTube videos again and streaming and actually staying on that schedule. Ever seen Raffy Taffy where he did like the patterns and then he like breaks the pattern? It's been years since I heard that. just figured, why not see if I could help some people.